What's the Empire even doing in the back on a planet like this? I got a bad feeling about this, Captain.
Why I have brought you here. You are required to perform one simple task. Open this configuration, and I will spare your life.
Do as Lord Vader says.
This is the one I've been searching for.
Voice ID. Admiral Gable Carius.
I will send for you shortly.
Padme.
Something wonderful has happened. Annie, I'm pregnant.
I will not be denied. You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent force ability within you. Follow me, and I will instruct you in its ways. You will need the force if you are to survive the path ahead. Heed me. Vader seeks the bright star. He must not succeed. I have glimpsed a terrible future where he controls its power. Worlds, entire galaxies will crumble in his grasp. Surrendering their vitality in order to feed his insatiable hunger.
Think you could become my apprentice? You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness.
Oh, you took a big hit there. Are you okay?
Troopers, we can't outrun them.
They're too strong!
Yeah, take that!
Target's moving!
Castle.
Anakin. All I want is your love.
Padme, you will be mine again. If the energies of this world are not enough, there are countless others. You! So, you survived the caverns. No matter, you've arrived too late. Do you feel it? Your own life force is ebbing away. When your ancestor failed, I will succeed. Time for one final lesson. Is that all you've learned? Look upon the engine. Do you see? Your ancestors' destiny is fulfilled. Pathetic. Let us see how much of your training you recall. Blood connects you to its power. Enough!
Stop!
Stop! Stop!
I love you!
She was almost within reach! Now she is lost to me again! Because of you!
This is the moment. Look, the Bright Star is vulnerable. Vader thinks his willpower can achieve what Lady Korvax could not. Instead, he will tear this world apart trying to resurrect shadows. The Eon Engine must be destroyed. Use the Force. Reach out with your mind and summon the Light Sword. Now, before Vader can act, plunge the Light Sword into the Bright Star. The Eon Engine could never restore Vader's love to him. It could only drain all the life out of Mustafar. The engine must be destroyed.
Escape. Hey, let me take a look at that saber, would you? Something familiar about it. The design looks kind of like the totem Violet gave us. He said it dated back to Lady Korvax's time. Got it! By the Maker! A star chart! Wherever that is, it's way beyond the Outer Rim.
Almost looks like a treasure map.
What do you think? Should we check it out?
Yes!
We're almost clear of Mustafar. Get ready to jump to hyperspace. Punch it, Captain. We've got a treasure to find.